Okay, let's get the swing arm ready for paint. First job is to get the old bearings out, I suppose. State of that. They're about ready for replacing, don't you? Yes, so do I. I'm going to get the cup out there. The cup. You know what I mean. Not moving an inch. Now they've actually found this. Unfortunately, these two ends are broken. I can remember buying this when I was a teenager. Those two ends, I've got to stick them in. Them stuck in like that. There's a lot to tighten that down. What I'm thinking is putting that in my voice. See what I mean. Try and make some sort of tool, as that failed miserably. Piece of R1 exhaust. I think the thread's good. So do I. Good, look at that, it's almost there. Need some at that diameter. Let me see what I can find. About this old sink waste screw thing, you know, for the sink underneath the U-bend. It's about right, but it's only plastic, so will it hold up to the pressure? need to find out. See what happens. Feeling good. Oh, I thought I'd done it then. I don't think that's going to work, is it? Something a bit stronger. I think I've just found something. The trusty Oryx comes to the rescue again. Let's see what happens. Have I got it? Yes, I've got it. Yes. Okay then, let's try and get the other side out. How simple can it be? Okay, let's get this baby ready for paint. Oops, almost forgot. So I'll leave that to dry until tomorrow. Then I'll put some primer on it for a good rub down. Good rub down. Okay then, welcome back, because this is the next day. So let's start rubbing. Okay, this is a lint-free cloth. Can't even talk. This is paint thinners. All-purpose paint thinner. You know, for spray paint. And that's what I'm going to use. In case there's any grease on my swing arm. This is zinc primer. Okay then, let's put the wheel bearings back into, I forgot what it's called then, the swing arm. Here's my new bearings, that's my new shell, it's got to go into there. But this side is quite easy because I've got access under there. So before I made that tool to take them out, and now I just made that up and made that up, that can slot in there. Bearing can go on there, that can go up there. Tighten it. So let's do it. Where's the knot? It is.
Thing, but whoever gave you this, an asshole.
So like I say, there is a lip down there, so I use that to pull the bearings out with. So I've made another one bigger. So hopefully I can trap it under that ridge. And then we're sorted, aren't we? So, that's another part of the puzzle out of the way. Just another piece of a puzzle. Just another part of a plan. Yes, pretty happy with that. I guess it's time to say goodbye and I'll see you again soon. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, comment. So this is the swing arm before.
I see you in another life, brother.